Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to open your File Explorer as a separate process in Windows 10 PC. If you will enable this setting, your File Explorer will always launch as a separate process. What you have to do is to just search File Explorer options in your search box. File Explorer options. Once this open, you have to click on View. Now, this is the thing: launch folder Windows and a separate process. Enable it. Now click on Apply. That's it. You can also, if you don't want to enable the setting, you can also for once open the explorer.exe as a separate process. What you have to do is to copy and paste this explorer.exe/separate into the run box. In the run box, once it open, explorer.exe/separate, and this opens as a separate process.